This is the Westward Ho Low Standard Compote, produced by the L.G. Wright Glass Company in 1879. It measures 8 inches in diameter, has the impression of a stag, a buffalo, and a log cabin on the side. This has also been referred to as tippecanoe or pioneer. Thank you for looking at this item.